Since the outbreak, China has maintained close and good communication and cooperation with the World Health Organization and its representative office in China in an open, transparent and responsible manner. We're willing to continue to support the WHO's leading role in international anti-epidemic cooperation with concrete actions.